Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video you are going to learn that how to add neon effect in PowerPoint. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. So first open up your PowerPoint and get a blank presentation. Now make layout to blank. Now right click on it, click on format background, select this picture or texture file. Now click on file and select this background. I will give download link in the description box. Okay, now go to insert, click on word art and select this text box. Okay, now go to home, now make color to white. Okay, now select all text, click on format, click on text effect, click on glue and select this glue effect. Okay, now go to insert, click on shape and choose this rectangle shape and drag it over there. Okay, now make shape fill to no fill, make shape outline to yellow. Now click on shape outline again, click on weight and increase it nearby 6 points. Okay, now click on shape effects, click on glow and select this glow effect. Now select this shape and press Ctrl plus D for duplicate copy, drag it over there. Okay, our work is ready. So I hope you will be enjoy this video. If you enjoy this video, please give a like on my video and subscribe to my channel for more new update.